Hey, what's up, what's up, what's up, everybody? It's me, your girl, Gigi, and today I am back with another video. So today's video is going to be an unboxing of a sublimation starter kit that I received. I hooked up with this company, and I received my starter kit for sublimation. I wanted to show you guys what I received my box the other day. I opened it, but I didn't take the contents out. I realized, like, oh, wow, this would be a great opportunity to record this, you know, make a video unboxing, right? So this is what I'm doing. So I did stuff the paper back in. I didn't tape the box back up, but you guys will see that it's a brand new situation, okay? Camera, try to get a good angle and everything, and we're gonna go through the contents of this box, okay? So give me a minute, you guys. Let me get set up, and I'll be right back.
With OG at a Yankee game. Shit, I made the Yankee hat more famous than a Yankee can. You should know I bleed blue, but I ain't a crypto. But I got a gang of niggas walking with my click though. Welcome.
Sublimation paper. This is 8.5 by 11 size sublimation paper. Now the company, I don't know if I mentioned the company name. It is MakerFlo. Okay. So here's the sublimation paper. Let's put this to the side. Oh, they sent me some heat tape, a roll of heat tape. Okay. Put that over there. They sent me the heat glove, the oven mitt. Let me see, because I was looking at this and I was wondering if it was... They sent one glove, and I think I did see that it was going to be one glove. It's pretty big, though, but it's one glove. Okay. That's the company, MakerFlo. That's one glove. And I guess it's for either left or right-handedness. Yeah, you can use it if either left-handed or right-handed. Yeah, this kind of... Okay, put this right here. All right, let's see, what is this? Packaging slip that's showing me all the contents of it, okay? So, I have... a 20-ounce sublimation glow green tumbler. So this glows in the dark. It's a glow green tumbler. I have a 20-ounce skinny glitter white tumbler. I have just a 20-ounce skinny white sublimation tumbler. This is a 14-ounce skinny something. A 14-ounce skinny, okay. 14-ounce skinny. And it looks like they contain straws as well in the boxes. All right, let's put this back. Close this back up. Stick the straw back in here. If you can still see, then they have this is a 12-ounce straight wine cup, okay? This is a 18-ounce water bottle, sublimation. It's a pretty nice size there. Okay, let me finish with these products first. Then I have this looks like a camper mug. Okay, this is a 12-ounce camper mug is what they're calling it, but I'm going to say a coffee mug. But maybe camper mug because it's probably made of some, it's probably not ceramic. So, okay, camper mug. This is a 12-ounce thick doozy. I don't know what a doozy Duozy. I don't know what that is. I'm thinking maybe that may be a cup cooler or something that you would set your cup in to keep your beverages cold. I'm thinking that's what that might be. This is a 12-ounce Slim Duozy. Next up, we have the Sippy Cup. This is a 12-ounce straight Sippy Cup. Okay, a baby Sippy Cup. Oh, or a granny Sippy Cup, grandpa Sippy Cup. Either or, right? Yeah, look at that. How cute is that? All right. All right, so then we have some, it looks like some pens. This one, mechanical pencil. This is a mechanical pencil. I think I could do some decorating or just something that, mechanical pencil, whatever I need for, I'll figure it out. And then there's also this pen, a refillable pen, okay? A gel pen, all right? So there's that. And then we have this humongous Sure Color F170 Epson Sublimation Printer. Now, oh, Jesus. Okay, this is the star of the show. Star of the show. Sublimation printer. You know what? I'm not even going to open this because I'm not going to set it up. I have to make some room in here to set this printer up. And so, but you guys want to see what it looks like. It's an Epson F150. So it's a Sure Color F170, not 150. I'm thinking about the Ford truck. It's a Sure Color F170 Epson Sublimation printer. So I'm not even going to open it up, but listen, this company, MakerFlo. So this kit was around 500 and like, I want to say $60-something or something like that for the printer, the blanks, the glove, all of the stuff that the items that you've seen. It came with all of that and it was like 500 and something, right? So you also gonna need a heating system for your sublimation cups and mugs and things like that. They have a bigger package that includes the heating system. Now, for me, that package was, I believe, like $899, close to $900-something with that additional heating system. So I am going to, right now, because we're on a budget over here, and we're trying to save some money, so I thought that it would be a good idea for me to go ahead and get me a convection oven separately. So I found a convection oven on Amazon for like $100-something, right? And I thought, I'm going to try that out and see how it works. I've seen people do the same, you know, do their sublimation with the heat press, the tumbler press, the mug presses, whatever. And I've also seen them do it using convection ovens, which came out, worked just as well, in my opinion. So I'm going to go that route for now because we're on a budget. So I'm going to go, you know, budget friendly route. So I just decided that this kit would work for me. However, if you want to check them out, go to their website. It's MakerFlo.com, MakerFlo.com. I also have a link. I don't know if I can post the link in here. However, I don't even know if you can even post links on this particular platform, but I'll see if I can. I will post that link along with this video, or if there's just a code that I need to give you, I'll put the code in the description and you guys would receive a discount. So yes,